grade 21st, 2018. Alongside Kayla, I'm Keandra, and this is In the Know.
On Thursday, March 8th, the 8th grade chorus will sponsor its annual 8th grade talent show. Do you sing, dance, play on an instrument, tell jokes, or do magic? Are you in 8th grade? Then come out and be a part of this year's performance. See Mr. Scruggs for more details and entrance form.
Congratulations to the juniors for taking first in yesterday's Spirit Point Count for the FFA Spirit Week. 8th grade was second, 10th was third, 9th grade was fourth, and the seniors rounded things out in last place. Be sure to get your camo counted today at lunch. Remember, no hats are to be worn for any Spirit Days. Tomorrow is Country Western Thursday.
Speaking of FFA, the FFA officer applications are now available in the front of the library or in room 1415. All applications are due to room 1415 before April 1st. Now let's take a look at a short public service announcement.
Yeah, you. Getting that college education.
What are you gonna do?
Graduate and take some office job?
Be like everybody else.
Or will you dare do something different?
Like be a teacher.
Be my teacher.
Be my teacher.
You could be my teacher.
You got the skills.
The smarts.
Yes, you.
You could be the teacher I never forget.
That'd be cool.
Does that corporate job even have recess?
We need more teachers.
We need more great teachers.
Teachers like you.
What are you gonna make of yourself?
What are you gonna make of me?
Seniors, make sure you are checking out the school counseling website for scholarships. New scholarships are being added almost daily. Don't miss out.
The spring mandatory driver's ed parent meeting will be Tuesday, February 27th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium.
March 22nd is the last day to take the learner's permit test until June. If you're interested in signing up, see Ms. Blevins in room 3609 or email her at ablevins@apps.fluco.org.
Now let's swing it over to Fluco Sports.
Boys outdoor track will begin tryouts on Monday, February 26th. Athletes in a sports physical on file and should be prepared to work out on day one. Any questions, see Coach Sharmack.
Any girl 8th through 12th grade interested in outdoor track needs to have a VHSL physical form filled out before February 26th. Trials will begin on Monday, February 26th. If you have any questions, please see Coach Brogan in room 4214. Interim reports will be handed out February 20th. This date was changed due to inclement weather.
Softball will be participating in fundraising on the weekends of February 24th to the 25th and March 3rd. The 24th is a concert at John Paul Jones Arena. The 25th is a UVA baseball game, and the 3rd is UVA basketball at John Paul Jones Arena. If you plan on playing softball this spring, plan on spending a few weekends fundraising by working concession booths at these events. Details and sign-up sheets are in the school counseling office with Ms. Searcy. They can be returned to school counseling.
Back to the anchors.
Course requests are not set in stone and will be able to be amended until May 1st, 2018. Please return them signed by no later than Friday. Parents will also be receiving official course requests this spring to make any necessary changes ahead of the deadline date.
Counselors will be calling students in to discuss their choices and the graduation requirement courses still needed. This will be taking place for the next month. After the May 1st deadline, we will be unable to honor course changes requests as we use this information to help us more accurately prepare the master schedule with staffing, training, and course offerings. This will also help to balance out classroom sizes, which benefits involved.
Now let's take it over to birthdays.
Hey, Flucos. Alongside Livy, I'm Candace, and these are Fluco birthdays.
Happy birthday to Miss Jocelyn Stevens.
Now back to the news desk.
Thanks, guys. That is all we have for you today. Until next time, I'm Kayla.
And I'm Keandra.
And you are now in the know.
Lord help us.